So I've done them, but we did them at really low speed. And
okay.
Done with the warm up?
So no.
You're good. Yeah, yeah.
So you're not doing Madison.
Okay.
Done. Okay. So your only job today is to stay on the very back of the group and ride over the exchanges.
Okay. Yeah.
For as long as you can. Okay. Because that's one of the most important things. Is picking out the jerseys coming in.
Okay.
And riding over their exchanges.
Okay.
Okay. You're gonna do the same thing.
I messed up at the beginning. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Sorry. It's a thinking game. It's not about how strong you are.
Yeah. No. It's very different than anything.
Correct.
Doing.
So it's gonna be your two jobs tonight, you guys. You're gonna sit on his wheel. And you're gonna ride over all the exchanges. So, what does that mean in your, like when I say that, what does that mean in your head?
When the exchange happens, you follow the person who's picking up speed.
Which person is that?
It's gonna be the person on the right.
The one that's coming in?
Yep.
Okay. How do you know where they're coming in position of the group?
What do you mean?
So, Greg, where's his partner?
Same jersey.
Okay, and where is that?
Going up track.
And he's going to be on the back.
Yep.
So every time when someone does an exchange, they swing up and they come to the back. Mm-hmm. I want you to let them in.
Okay.
Okay? So your job is to watch the exchanges, the riders coming in. So look for there, Greg right there. All right? And watch him coming in. So you'll be on the very back. Now you're going to make sure you're going over their exchanges. So every time there's a rider that's coming in, like over here, you see these jerseys. When you're in the group, on the back of the group, you should be looking to see where they are in the line. Okay? Okay?
What happened with the orange jerseys?
Sorry, don't worry about that. Okay?
Okay.
Jimmy needed to go up to his partner,
mm-hmm.
which is Esther, his girlfriend, and do the exchange.
Mm-hmm.
So see, when they two came in together, so Matt's on the front, or Kevin's on the front, and Jimmy's in the pole. They came in tandem, so they always go a little. The one that's the second in line is always a little higher. So then the partner comes up and does the exchange behind the person that's going to be going.
So they stagger a little bit higher up the track.
Yeah. When you get really good, you don't do that. But
yeah.
Can we swap every couple laps?
One me.
Him in front, me in front.
Yes. Okay. All right. Okay. The key, the most important thing to accomplish first in the math,
okay,
is watching everybody's coming in and figure out in your head where they're coming into the line, where their partner is, okay? And the most important one is the one that's going to be happening right in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
But all the other exchanges, I want you to mentally see how it's happening, where they're lining up, and get that picture in your head so it's just like natural.
Right.
So now if you guys get tired during this, just go up to the boards, make sure there's nobody behind you, which there isn't going to be anybody behind you, right? Because you're going to make sure if they swing up, you're going to tell them to get in front of you. Okay? Go up to the boards, ride slow, and then join the back of the group after you recover. Okay? All right? Okay? Stella? Do you want to do something with me?
So, last week, Emily said that, oh, Esther's having some training thing at the velodrome on Thursday.
But no, I did.
Yeah, well, so yeah. I heard it was Esther, right? And I was like, I can't go next week, I'll go this week. I texted Esther and I was like, oh, there's something going on tonight or tomorrow, right? She's like, yeah. I was like, is it 7? She's like, yeah.
Yeah.
I show up and I was like, oh,
it's Matt.
It's Madison, right?
But you don't have to do Madison to come. You can ride in you're going to get a workout going over all these exchanges.
Right, yeah.
You know, and it's something that will help you in racing. It's just being able to, what's going on.
Yeah.
Okay. I think, I'm looking forward.
Where's my jersey?
I just put it over there.
That's Catherine.
Yeah, I was going to say just Gabe and Catherine. their difference in relationship between the two is so
good. Yeah, it's felt really comfortable. What company is that?
What?
I gave away my dad most of these ones, so I have
this is Primal.
Primal?
Yep.
No way.
Yeah.
This is Primal.
Yeah.
I hate this one.
Well, it's probably the material that it was made out of.
Yeah, these were the cheapest ones.
That's it, yeah. Alright. See you, Amy.
Uh-oh.
Spaced out.
Come on, John.
Nathan!
Nathan!
Yes.
That's 20 minutes.
5 more minutes.
I
know, I was looking at it, I was deleting one of the emails, like, oh, there's Nathan. Alright, so is your front wheel tight? Sure. It's not loose?
Yeah, there's a little play in the back one, too.
Okay. Oh yeah, didn't we mess with this a little bit?
Yeah, they were super tight.
Yeah, that's it. Do you want to ride with me?
Sure.
Or,
I was having some problems, I started to black out. So
okay. What I was thinking I was doing is I'm going to bring the scooter out for the 220-minute one. And then, you can sit right in the motor and put it for as long as you want.
Okay?
Yeah. So, the next one's going to be done behind the motor, okay? So as soon as the teams take a lap and you guys come up on the motor, you guys want to go with them and they take a lap, if they try to take a lap. Just be aware they're going to be doing exchanges.
Yeah. Hey, there's a bunch of stuff on these,
too. So if a group go and take a lap, when they swing off, you let them in front of you.
Right.
Or if they... Actually, don't worry about it.
Thank you so much.
We'll see how it unfolds. So Jimmy, when tandems come in, so here's Kevin, here's you, Chambers comes in, and then Esther will stay a little bit above, and then you ride up to Chambers' wheel. Kind of drift up to him because Esther's going to stay just a little above him, and then just watch the timing of the exchange, and as soon as he starts to go, then you...
Did you race her name?
Yeah, you follow Chambers that's coming in. Yeah.
20.
Yeah, I mean, once you get better and better at it, and the timing gets good, you can come right down like this, and it's all a timing.
Okay. That was in.
Okay. It takes a lot of practice.
I am the family stuff going on.
Yeah, she's way out here like this. So next time that happens,
a couple weeks.
Just look to where she is, and she's gonna more likely stay where she's gonna feel comfortable, and make sure that
you're. My girlfriend started UCSD.
Cool.
She went out of grad school.
What do you do?
You graduate?
Yeah, I work at a bike shop.
If there's an odd person, I'll ride with them, John. If not, okay. That one just
moment. There's one.